Guys, now we are here with Marco Schulz. Welcome in Romania again.
Yeah. Ce faci?
Hey!
We got a challenge for you after the interview, so okay. Prepare.
Only two questions, and after we got a challenge for you.
Okay,
so the first one is about your wedding in Ibiza, 1st June with Adina. Tell me a bit, just a bit.
Oh, it was absolutely magical. You know, we have friends all over the world.
Yeah.
And so there were friends from all over the world that came together. They never met each other before, but we have so many good people that we know. And when you have good people coming together like that, it was really magic. We had an amazing time. Lots of Romanians came and they brought the party. So all of my family and friends were very impressed by the beautiful Romanian friends from Adina. So that was very nice, but it was an absolutely beautiful wedding.
They brought Romanian food.
Yeah, okay, so we had one course of Somali. Because we were in Ibiza, so what we wanted to do was like have a taste of Romania. So during the Somali course, we also had a traditional Romanian band come out and perform as well.
Really?
And, you know, like everybody absolutely loved it. It was amazing because, you know, okay, in Romania, you know, you guys go to a Romanian wedding and that's what you see.
Yeah.
But when you're in Ibiza and when people are coming from Los Angeles, people are coming from London, people coming from Amsterdam, people coming from all over the world, they see that, then it's something new for them, you know? It's something very special.
Yeah.
So everybody really appreciated it.
Definitely. Okay. And also you have a Romanian band there, no? No?
What?
A Romanian band.
Yeah, that was who was there, a Romanian band during the Somali course.
Oh, the traditional Romanian.
Yes,
band.
Traditional.
And we know you work with a big artist from Romania.
Yeah.
We played that song, Dreamers, on Virgin Radio Romania from its start.
Yeah.
So we really like it. How is it? How did you find Smiley? How did you get in touch with each other?
Well, with Adina knows Ha 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 for a long time, right? So, and anytime I come to Bucharest and I need to work, she would always call up Ha 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 and say, hey, listen, Marcus needs to do some studio work. Can we use your studio? So we would go to the Ha 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 studios and I would work and all good. So we've known Smiley for a long time, but Adina and I were in Los Angeles and we were writing with another friend of mine in Los Angeles. And it was a beautiful song, The Dreamers. And I said to Adina, I said, who do you think would be perfect for this song? Who has the voice that could fit this song? And she said to me, she said, you know, call me crazy, but I think Smiley would do an amazing job. So I sent it to Smiley, played it for him, and he was like, wow, I haven't like felt this way about a song like this in a long time. And I've always wanted to do something English, but something special. He went in the studio and started singing it, and the moment he started singing, I was like, wow, he hit it. He hit it right on.
Yeah, it was really good, and we still play it, and we enjoy it. Do you think you're going to play this song on festivals?
Of course. How can I not play it?
It's a festival song.
I mean, absolutely. It's in my set. I mean, it has to be. And I've been playing it in all my sets all around the world. So it's been a big song in my sets for a long time. And ironically as well, I did another song with Alina Aramaya. And that's on my album as well.
She's
and
our friend too.
Yeah,
my close friend.
Lots of Romanian talent here. And I'm going to be releasing that as well pretty soon. So, so there's a...
Wait for it.
Lots of Romanians.
Yes.
Okay, and a harder one. Tell me, describe Smiley in only three words.
Happy.
Yes.
No, happy, beautiful hair.
There you go.